6 p.m. and people from all over Auckland are parking up to support those without homes.
I've brought my 4 kids along with me as well to help support those in need of a home, to get the message out there that we are here as one, as a community.
More than 600 vehicles are here pushing for affordable housing.
The richer are getting richer and the poorer are even more poorer, and then poverty's just taking a dive and everyone's suffering, especially here in South Auckland.
The driving force behind the campaign comes from the community.
New Zealanders do care and do care about this issue, and we do want to see the government take some more serious measures to help those who are struggling.
The local MP is urging the government to improve its services.
This is wrong.
The Housing New Zealand needs to stop evicting people. It needs to do what it was set up to do those many years ago, and that is provide affordable rental accommodation to the many thousands of people who cannot afford to buy their own home.